Hi, good evening, Naveen. We're going to start the session within 5 minutes, so just be there. We're just waiting for other candidates to join. Thank you. Is my voice is audible? Can you confirm? Naveen, please unmute yourself. Is my voice is audible? There is a button to unmute yourself. You can unmute over there. We're going to start the session within 5 minutes. Good evening, Neha. Good evening, Navneet. We're going to start the session within 2-3 minutes. So just be there. Thank you. In the meantime, you can unmute yourself and introduce yourself to me as well.
Hello.
Hi, good evening, Neha. Is my voice is audible? Neha, is my screen is visible to all of you guys? Is my screen is visible and voice is audible?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We're going to start the session very soon. Okay, thank you. Neha, may I know your educational qualification? We are still left with 3 minutes. We're going to start at exact 8 p.m. because others are also going to join at 8 o'clock. So may I know your educational qualification of both of you, Neha and Avneet?
Sir, my name is Neha. And I qualified plus two class.
Okay, great. And in which stream you did commerce, arts, or medical?
Sir, PCB, medical.
Medical, great. And what is your aim? I mean, where you want to go, like Canada or Australia?
Sir, Canada.
Okay, and how many bands you require to get student visas? You must
be 7+.
7+, great. We have specialization in 7+ bands. Because we have PhD trainers in our team, right? Now, Navneet, may I know about yourself, please? Can you unmute yourself? Navneet, please unmute yourself and tell me something about yourself, your educational history. Navneet, is my voice is audible to you? Please unmute. Or you can just drop me message in the chat box if you don't wanna. I would prefer you would talk. It's much better.
Hello.
Hello, Navneet.
Hello.
Hello, Navneet, my voice is.
Hello, sir.
Haanji, haanji. Aari awaaz?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sure. And what is your educational qualification?
I have done level 7 diploma in management studies from London in 2011. That's my highest diploma in education.
Great. And you did it from London itself, right? UK?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. UK.
Okay. Nowadays, you are in India?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you want to move to further London or Canada?
I'm thinking about Canada.
Canada. On student visa, sir?
Yes, sir.
And what is your band requirement?
Minimum is 7 band.
Right, sir. Great. Because I need to know what are the band expectations, because we are specialized in this field. I'm going to, let's start the session. I think some people will come and join us, right? First of all, I would like to welcome you to Win Your English.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir. Why we are unique in ourselves? First of all, we are the first English institute with PhD English experts. We are the first IELTS center in India where we have PhD English literature experts who know the things in detail, who will teach you each and every part of IELTS in detail. They will not ask you to write down something and will give you just straightforward the assignments. They will first teach you how to handle each and every part of every module. We are the first institute in India having learning management system in place. I will tell you in later slides what is learning management system. You will get Zoom live classes every day. You will attend Zoom live classes with the trainer every day. And that Zoom class will be recorded into your account. You will be allotted an account, LMS account. So this LMS account will be yours till you will not get your bands, right? Every day in the evening, whatever the class you're going to attend will be recorded into your LMS section. Quality study material we provide in LMS as well as during the live classes. Personal support is there from our trainer and entire team. If you will have any issue regarding any module or regarding any issue about any assignment, mock test, we will be there. You can call us anytime. We are available 24/7. English from basic till advanced level. We provide you further some courses in which you will enhance your English skills as well. For an example, your LMS account will have a grammar course over there. So we providing this course free of cost. If you cover these 15 chapters of grammar course, I will show you later on, your English or your writing will improve drastically. Face-to-face speaking sessions will be there. One-to-one speaking will be there. So our online classes work like this. After the enrollment, there will be a diagnostic test. We will provide a diagnostic test in the LMS account. I will show you what is LMS in upcoming slides. So okay. Once you will
attend, should I mute?
Yes, sir, you can mute yourself.
Okay, sir.
And you can also ask me any question during the presentation, not an issue, because I want to be this presentation very interactive. I want to, we would love to have interactive sessions always. So, sir, diagnostic test will be like an assessment test. As doctor diagnose their patient, we diagnose our students. So once you will attempt this diagnostic test, our experts will review it. They will do SWOT analysis. They will check your strength, weakness, and opportunity where you can improve. And then they will make a report. In that report, they will check your level, where you stand right now, and what is your optimum goal, what you want to achieve. So trainer will work according to that direction. So our online classes start with tips and trainings. 10 to 15 minutes, there will be tips and trainings. For an example, if there would be listening class, initially 10 to 15 minutes, the trainer will describe you how many questions would be there, what are the optimum way to tackle these kind of questions, or how we can crack these questions. After that, the content, he or she will deliver the content of the class. There will be live listening will be there. On screen, you will see questions. And on one side, listening will be played. Simultaneously, you will write down answers on your notebook. And after, once the listening will be over, you will match the answer with the trainer. And then he or she will tell you where you got wrong and what was the problem. Every class will be ended at an assignment. So assignment, we pay special attention to the assignments. Whatever you're going to learn here in the tips and tricks section, you're going to implement in assignment section. So assignment would be of two types. Sometimes we give assignment in the learning management system account, or sometimes we share the assignment in the WhatsApp group. Once you will be enrolled, you will be allotted a WhatsApp group in which your trainer would be there. Just want to let you know, our WhatsApp group are very focused and disciplined, because we specially fill disclaimer from the male members that there would not be any nuisance. So our WhatsApp group will be very, very focused. The trainer will be there too. So we share the WhatsApp assignment into the WhatsApp group. And once you, let's suppose you get assignment of writing task 2. So when you attempt the writing task 2 at your notebook, you just need to click a picture and share in the WhatsApp. Rest of the work would be of the trainer. Trainer will review your assignment. He or she will give you the bands as per IDP and BC standard. And then he or she will provide you feedback through email or WhatsApp group, whichever the mode would be more convenient. So this is going to be the entire journey from day 1 till day 30th. Before first day, there would be diagnostic test. From Monday till Friday, there would be different sections would be covered. But speaking will be there for sure. Every day there will be speaking. Every Friday, Saturday, there would be mock test. So you're going to take the mock test on Saturday, which is going to be discussed on Monday. So whatever you would do on Saturday, Sunday would be off. You have to submit the mock test by Sunday morning. And once you would submit it, every mock test will be discussed in the Monday morning class, what things you, where you went wrong and what were the mistakes. And speaking class would be there. After that, on Tuesday, writing class and speaking would be there. So writing would be on Tuesday and Wednesday. In this class, it's not like that the trainer will give you a passage to write it down. Initially, he or she will build your writing structure from different parts, from in the fragments. First, he or she will ask you to write down the introduction of five S's alone. Firstly, he or she will explain you how to write down introduction, as introduction has further three segregations like background information, then there is paraphrasing, then thesis statement. The instructor will tell you how to write down these things. So once you will be master at introduction, he or she will then take you to the body paragraph, how to write down body paragraph, similarly to the conclusion, and they will prepare you according to this structure. The instructor will go deeper in depth, teach you everything about the all parts of the IELTS modules, then they sum up everything, right? Then there would be on Thursday, there would be listening class and speaking class, and every class there would be assignment over here. Similarly, Friday, reading class, speaking class, assignment would be there. So we're going to follow this structure during the 4-week classes. This is the LMS system, learning management system, that I'm going to describe you. Basically, if you go to our website, that is www.winyourenglish.com, you will see there is a login button on the right upper corner. Once you will click it, you will see this window. So you will be allotted a username and password. So once you fill the username and password, you will get this type of window where you will see your Google picture, course allotted. In this LMS account, this is going to be your account for 3-4 months. So once you will email us, sir, we don't need this account, then only we will discontinue it from your end. In this account, you will find three things. Every day you're going to attend a session that going to be recorded in LMS automatically. Let's suppose after 30 days you want to review the second day video or second day tips. You can do that. So you can just go into the video section and then you can review such type of videos. Here you can see the list of videos. So similarly, you will find a list of videos in your section. So there will be two types of further course you will find. One is grammar professional and one is IELTS professional. Grammar professional further will have almost 15 chapters of those concepts which are really, really important for the writing task. So sometimes what happens, people having good English, but they get very least amount of bands in the writing section because they make small mistakes like subject verb agreement. So once you go through that grammar course at your end, you will refine your grammatical skills and you will find their IELTS professional as well. Apart from classroom training, you can do listening, reading, writing, speaking over there as well. So until this point, is everything clear? Kindly update me, guys.
Yes, sir. Clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Thank you. Let me check if I can show you the LMS account in depth. Okay, that's fine. That's not important at this moment. So now we're going to discuss the essentials of writing task 2. First of all, there are 4 parameters in writing task 2 which are going to be assessed in the real exam. First one is task achievement and response. It means how much percentage of the task you're going to achieve. I will explain this in further slides. Response implies, or response means, how you're going to respond the essay, what wording or what structure you're going to use. coherence and cohesion further implies the perfect linkage between each line as well as each paragraph. Your writing essay too should have properly linked from the first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Then only you will get a good coherence cohesion marks. Lexical resource means the vocabulary you're going to use in the writing task too. Grammatical range means what type of sentences you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, or complex sentence. We recommend to use all three types of sentences in writing task too. And accuracy is also very, very important for the writing task too. It is very important to keep an attention on the structure, tenses, and sentences. So guys, these five types of essays you're going to be encountered in real exam. Opinionating, where the examiner will ask your opinion. Advantage, disadvantage essay. Then there would be discussion essays. There would be solution kind of essays. And direct question essays could be there. You can ask me any question during presentation as well, Navneet and Neha, not an issue, okay? If you have any question, you can just ask me. So an essay is your opinion or argument presented in an organized manner. Guys, this is very, very important. An essay should be presented in an organized manner. There should be an organization of thoughts. We teach our students how to build this structure, how to present an essay. We teach everything in the class. It should have well structured 4 to 5 paragraphs. 4 to 5 paragraphs include introduction and the conclusion. So ideally you need 2 to 3 paragraphs. I would like to know one more thing, Neha and Navneet Singh, that is it fine if I'm talking in English only? Because some...
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, it's fine.
Okay. Neha, is it fine if I completely talk in English? Okay. Because some student complained to you guys only talk in English and don't speak Punjabi. Just let you know, jo saadiyan classes hon giyan, unna de vich Punjabi Hindi use hoegi. Kyunki jinni der tuhanu samajh nahi aayega, unni der saade samjhaan da bhi koi fayda nahi. So in our class, our trainer will use English, Punjabi and Hindi so that you guys will be understand fully, right? In demo, we use only English because people from the different part of the country, they join and some don't even understand Hindi and Punjabi. So coming back to the essay structure, essay introduction and conclusion should be very, very clear. It should include real life example to support the argument. Examples, in example session, you can make examples as well. You cannot use remembered word, idioms or quotes. These will not fetch any further bands, but you can make your own examples. So you can just play with the words. So this is going to be the structure of writing task two, which we recommend to use all of our students. Introduction is segregated into three parts. First is background information, paraphrase the topic, thesis statement. Background information is an information which we just like talk about a subject related the information of past. For an example, if we write that in yesteryears means past years. In yesteryears, people used to wear simple clothes. But due to modernization, globalization, and industrialization, people tend to the sophisticated clothes. So this is a background information. Purane samay mein log simple kapde dalte the. Due to globalization, modernization, now people start wearing sophisticated or modern clothes. So ye ek background ho gaye. Then the paraphrase of the topic. Just want to let you know, agar background information नहीं लिखनी तो वी कैन राइट डाउन अ सिंपल कमेंट ऑन द टॉपिक, बट देयर शुड बी थ्री थिंग्स. इफ वी मिस एनी ऑफ दीज थ्री थिंग्स देन इट विल नॉट बी मार्क्ड एज टास्क कंप्लीटेड. गाइज आई टोल्ड यू इन द अर्लियर ऑफ द स्लाइड्स टास्क, व्हाट इज टास्क कंप्लीशन. दिस इज टास्क कंप्लीशन. इफ यू मिस एनी ऑफ द पार्ट फ्रॉम दिस स्ट्रक्चर इट वुड बी मार्क्ड एज टास्क नॉट कंप्लीटेड. So instead of background information, you can write down a simple comment, then paraphrase. Paraphrase implies, paraphrase means to convert the question into your own words. We cannot copy paste the question here, but we can convert the question. Like some people were thinking like this thing and other are agreeing on this. So you can convert the question into own thing, on words, and you can write down here. That's known as paraphrasing. And then the very, very important part is thesis statement. Thesis statement basically link the introduction with the body paragraph. So as I said, there should be proper linkage. Thesis statement basically indicate the reader that what we going to write down in the body paragraph. You guys getting my point? Is it understandable to both of you? Neha and Navneet, kindly respond.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So basically, thesis statement links the introduction with the body paragraph. So thesis statement is like we're going to discuss this topic in subsequent paragraphs, or according in my view, these things going to happen, and we're going to describe in further paragraph. So basically it's a linker statement which link the introduction to the body paragraph. So in body paragraph, there is one very, very good technique. I'll tell you, you need to develop 2 to 3 points. 1 point, elaborate it well, give an example, that's it. Your one paragraph is ready. So basically, you need 2 to 3 points. Elaborate these points separately. Give example with each point. Your 2 to 3 paragraphs will be ready. Sometimes people add too many points in two or three paragraphs. Then they end up with 5.5 band. And they think that we added so many points, still we got 5.5. This is the reason, guys, behind this. We don't, the examiner is not looking for too many points. He or she is looking for the organization of ideas and how you're going to present it. So basically, ideally, 1 point, it should be elaborated well, supported with an example. One paragraph is ready. That's it. I'm going to explain this in further slides. Similarly, conclusion. Conclusion is again a great indicator to the reader that we're going to conclude the entire passage. We're going to end up that passage. So this is an indicator as well. So it, just like that, we can use many words to conclude it, to conclude the argument, to encapsulate, to sum up. Many words could be there. So the entire passage should not increase 280 words. It should be between 250 to 280 words, but not less than 250 words. If you write less than 250 words, again, there is a problem. So now we're going to discuss the life problem. This question came into the real IELTS exam. We're going to discuss it. If you guys have any question, let me know. Up to this point, all clear? All clear, both of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. So now, some people believe that violence on television and in computer games has a damaging effect on the society. Kuch log sochte hain, jo log violent games khelte hain, video games, just like PUBG, or those who see violent TV serials, इसका सोसाइटी पे बुरा असर है कि ये लोग बाहर जाकर जो चीज देखते हैं वैसे ही सोसाइटी में ये वायलेंस फैलाते हैं. अदर डिनाई दैट दीज फैक्टर हैव एनी सिग्निफिकेंट इन्फ्लुएंस ऑन पीपल्स बिहेवियर. कुछ लोग हैं जो सोचते हैं कि इसका कोई भी फर्क नहीं है सोसाइटी और लोगों के बिहेवियर पे. What is your opinion? So guys, this is opinionating essay. Here the examiner is asking about your opinion. You got two statements here. Some people believe that, other deny. Here we not going to discuss both sides. जहां पे आपका opinion ही पूछ लिया examiner ने, वहां पे आप दोनों चीजों को describe नहीं कर सकते. You need to choose one side. And you need to describe that side throughout your writing. So first thing in the opinion, देखिए every essay को हमने अलग treatment देना है. Every essay has its own different kind of treatment. I'm talking about the opinionating essay where you need to choose one side. First of all, you need to choose your opinion out of the two given ones. Then जो चूज करेंगे वी विल मेक पॉइंट्स ऑन दैट. आई विल शो यू हाउ टू डू दैट. वी विल जनरेट 4 to 5 points लाइक दिस. देर आर टू स्टेटमेंट्स. वायलेंस इन मीडिया हैज ए डैमेजिंग इफेक्ट ऑन द सोसाइटी. वायलेंस इन मीडिया डजंट हैव ए डैमेजिंग इफेक्ट ऑन द सोसाइटी. सो व्हेन वी विल गेट सच काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन वी विल क्विकली सिलेक्ट ए साइड. Either this A side or B side, then we will describe the that side only. We will not mix and match. It will be contradicted if we describe both side in opinionating essay. Our trainer teach all students how to treat each type of essay. So you will experience all type of essays in the live classes. So if we talk about the side A, violence in media has a damaging effect on the society. कि जो लोग देखते हैं उसका सोसाइटी पे बुरा असर है. People often copy actions they see on TV. यहाँ पे हम बता रहे हैं कि people copy action. What they see on TV or what they play games in mobile, they try to do same in the real society. Violent video games teach people that aggressiveness is normal in everyday life. जो violent video games like PUBG वगैरह खेलते हैं वो लोगों को ये बताती हैं कि aggressiveness या खून खराबा is normal, acceptable in everyday life. ये हमने point बनाने हैं इस type के. Similarly, in type B, if we see violence in media doesn't have a damaging effect on the society. So हमने करना क्या है, जब when we get this type of essay, quickly एक side select कर ली, उसके 5-6 points we need to write it down. Select 2 to 3 strong point, elaborate 1 point well, add an example. That's it. Your paragraph is ready. I'll show you how to do that. So in this B side, we develop 3 points. People act from their motives regardless what they see on television. So here we say that people act from their mind, mentality, inner self or motive, what they have in their heart, regardless what they see on TV or in games. Video games and television can reduce social violence by providing a safe outlet for aggressiveness. Safe outlet means कि ऐसे लोग जो वायलेंट वीडियो गेम्स खेलते हैं वो अपने रूम में या घर के किसी कॉर्नर में खेलते हैं. सो आफ्टर द गेम दे फील रिलैक्स. सो दे विल नॉट डू एनीथिंग रॉन्ग इन द सोसाइटी. वो चीजें एक रूम या एक कॉर्नर तक ही सीमित रह जाती हैं. थर्ड हम बोल सकते हैं, आई हैव नेवर सीन द कनेक्शन बिटवीन वायलेंस इन मीडिया एंड सोशल वायलेंस. कि हमने ऐसा कभी नहीं देखा कि अगर कोई वीडियो गेम खेलता है वायलेंट और वैसे वो बाहर जाके उसी चीजों को ट्राई करता है कि नेबर के साथ लड़ाई हो गई उसकी जस्ट बिकॉज ही वाज प्लेइंग गेम और ही वाज वाचिंग वायलेंट टेलीविजन सीरियल. राइट. सो यू कैन टेक ईदर साइड. यू कैन डिस्क्राइब ईदर साइड इन द एग्जाम. वी विल गो विद द बी साइड. we will go with B side. So we will implement the technique we just learned in this essay. So introduction, as I said, introduction can be started from a general comment. So these days, the amount of violence in media is growing. This is a general statement. Here we can add the background statement as well, but this is a general statement. These days, the amount of violence in media is growing. Ki media, television shows or games mein violence badh raha hai in dinon. While some people argue that this trend will undoubtedly lead humans to dangerous future, other claim that it has no damaging effect on the society. Guys, this is the art of paraphrasing. We teach all our students how to do that. So this is actually, we converted the topic into our own word. This is known as paraphrasing. It starts from here and ends with here. After that, as it's opinionating essay, the examiner asked your opinion. I believe that in most cases, media violence doesn't affect people's behavior. That means here we clarified that, here we indicated that examiner that we're going to write further paragraphs according to this line, according to our opinion. I believe that in most cases, violence doesn't affect people's behavior. That means कि मेरे ख्याल से जो ये violence है video games में या TV में, ये लोगों का behavior इससे change नहीं होता. Then we start with the body paragraph. The body paragraph, we start it with firstly. Firstly is a connector. We can use other connector as well to begin with, to start with. So purpose of this connector is to connect the introduction with the body paragraph. This is very important. As I told in the earlier slides that there should be coherence and cohesion. This is coherence and cohesion, that we are linking the introduction with the body paragraph. I think that people act from their motives regardless what they see on television. Guys, this is very, very important. Notice this point. We made this point in the earlier phase. People act from their motive. Wait. People act from their motives regardless what they see on television. So, do you notice this thing? We just made this point and we're going to convert this point into paragraph. I think that people act from their motive regardless what they see on television. Now, from here, the explanation will going to start. This is to say, if someone plan to do harm to somebody, agar koi kisi ko harm karta hai, that is not because of watching TV or playing computer games, but due to person's character and education. Agar koi kisi ko harm karta hai, wo isliye nahi harm karta ki wo usne violent TV serial dekha hai ya koi aisi game kheli hai, uski education, uski mentality, uska character usme bahut hi role play karta hai. One more thing here we need to notice that yahan se sentence shuru hua, comma aa gaya, then again there would be comma, then again there is comma and full stop here. It's so lengthy sentence. This is a complex sentence. So I'm trying to show that agar is type ka structure hum use karenge, if we use one complex sentence in one paragraph, we'll definitely get more than 7 bands. 7 bands to aayenge hi, isse zyada aayenge in writing. In red words, you will find all the vocabulary words. Although, again, we use a connector. It is generally considered that violent media accustom viewers to cruelty. ऐसा देखा गया है कि जो लोग ऐसे सीरियल्स देखते हैं या वीडियो गेम खेलते हैं, वो भी क्रुएल्टी की तरफ जाते हैं, वो भी उस टाइप के बन जाते हैं. I doubt this opinion. Again, we clarified our opinion. Again, we indicating the reader that I am standing on my point only. In my view, Reasonable and intelligent people treat other humanly, irrespective of what they see or hear in fictional stories. यहाँ हम बता रहे हैं कि in my view, मेरे ख्याल से जो reasonable और intelligent लोग हैं, they treat others equally humanly, irrespective of what they see. बजाय कि वो क्या देखते हैं या क्या खेलते हैं, they treat everyone with equal respect. Similarly, in the second body paragraph, we start the second body paragraph with moreover. This is again a connector. We can start with another words as well. Additionally, besides, in addition to. So these are the couple of things we can start. So moreover, video games and television may even reduce social violence by providing a safe outlet for aggression. Guys, this is again need to notice thing. We made this line, video games and television may even reduce social violence by providing a safe outlet for aggressiveness. If you go back, we made this line. Do you guys getting this point? Kindly confirm. Is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Boring to nahi na ho raha session?
No, sir.
Let me know when you feel sleepy and you getting bored.
I have a question. I want to know the meaning of please turn to the second page.
Sure, sir. You can ask me right away. Yeah. You don't need to wait. You
violent media, accustomed viewers. What is the meaning of accustomed?
Yeah. Yes, I'll tell you where it is. Due to persons connected.
The okay. Second last line.
Yes. Although it is generally considered that violent media hota hai ki PUBG ho gaya, aise games ya koi serials, that is called violent media. Accustoms hota hai ki kisi cheez ko dhal dena, viewers ko bana deta hai aur dhal deta hai cruelty mein, ki unki nature hi cruel ban jati hai, dardna jo
use mold.
Yes, mold. Accustoms is like it is going to mold something, right? So such type of medias, वो कहता है कि ऐसा देखा गया है कि जो लोग ऐसी games खेलते हैं या ऐसे serials देखते हैं, वो भी वैसे ही बन जाते हैं. But हमने फिर clear कर दिया कि I doubt this opinion. मेरे को इस opinion में भी doubt है. In my view, कि जो reasonable या intelligent लोग हैं, वो सभी लोगों को equally treat करते हैं. Irrespective, बजाय कि वो क्या देख रहे हैं या सुन रहे हैं. Is it clear, Navneet?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. So writing, जो हमारी classroom writing होगी ना, वो बहुत interactive होगी. Demos में एक चीजें limited होती हैं. आपको classroom में तो जब तक आप introduction अच्छी नहीं लिख पाएंगे, आप master नहीं होंगे, trainer ने आपको body paragraph में नहीं लेके जाना. He or she will ask you to write down couple of introduction first. Until you will be very, very good in introduction, she or he will never let you enter into body paragraphs. So हमारा ये system है कि आपको अलग अलग चीजें पहले सिखाएं, उसके बाद उसको जोड़ें, ताकि question exam में आपको सोचने की जरूरत ना पड़े, आपके सामने चीजें पड़ी हो कि मैंने क्या क्या लिखना है, clarity हो, right? Because exam mein time is very limited, and when the clock is turning other side, 40 minute, 30 minute, 39 minute, to waisi ghabrahat shuru ho jati hai. So we built our total this schedule ki student ko ye na lage, student will be confident, exam mein bhi wo baithe to he or she can attempt easily or handle the stress. Moreover, video games and television may reduce social violence by providing safe outlet for aggressiveness. Ab isko explain kiya gaya hai. In other words, truculent, this is high vocabulary word, aggressiveness or aggressive people may fight in virtual reality. Again, virtual reality aa gaya na, ki log fight karte hain games mein instead of revealing. Evincing means revealing their combative, that is aggressive spirit in real world. इस लाइन का ये मतलब हुआ कि in other words, जो लोग इस टाइप की वीडियो गेम्स खेलते हैं, you might have noticed, जैसे PUBG है, उसमें people can join from different various modes. like not only your friend, unknown people will be there and you can play with other people as well. So aise game mein, if you fight in virtual reality, so you will not harm the society in the real time. So you will take your all aggressiveness or combative nature in the virtual reality only. This may not only help those people, but also reduce the level of social violence in long-term perspective. This society ke liye bhi helpful hota hai, violence kam karne ke liye. Finally, again we use connector here to connect the second body paragraph with the third one. Despite many claims and assumptions about negative effects of television and computer games, I have never seen any proven connection between violent media and illegal activities in social life. Yeah, hum bata rahe hain ki bajaye itne negative effects ya itne claims sunne ke baad bhi maine aisa kabhi nahi dekha ki a person is playing video game or violent game or watching violent TV serial and go outside and fight with the neighbor. Ki aisa kuch maine kabhi nahi dekha. Again, we clarified our opinion in the third passage. Aise hi humne har ek paragraph mein ek point lena hai, usko elaborate karna hai, add an example with it, that's it. Your work will be finished. Right. Similarly, in conclusion, we need to write down the first line of conclusion that will indicate the reader that we're going to sum up the entire passage, taking everything into consideration. That means we're going to conclude it. Here we can write down to encapsulate. This is an indicator. Basically, thesis line of the introduction and the first line of the conclusion, these are the indicators to the reader. I would say that violence in contemporary media, modern media, has no substantial influence on people's behavior. Ki jo aajkal ke time mein violence hai video games mein ya TV serials mein, uska logo ke mind pe, behavior pe koi influence nahi hai. Substantial means koi big influence nahi hai. Television and computer are not the main factors that shape person's character. These are not the main factors that shape person's character, and they can even be useful to reducing the level of violence. So TV or computer games hi nahi hai jo person ki shape up karte hain uske character ko. Education, background, brought up, mentality, surroundings, these are the also contributing factor to make a character of a person. So this is the entire writing task too, जिसमें हम वो टेक्निक्स यूज करते हैं जो मैंने आपको यहाँ पे बताई. तो बेसिकली जब हमें कोई भी ऐसे अटेम्प्ट करना है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन फुली, क्योंकि अंटिल अदरवाइज यू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन यू कैन नॉट राइट एन इफेक्टिव ऐसे. इफ इट वुड बी ओपिनियनेटिंग ऐसे, चूज वन साइड, यू कैन नॉट राइट ऑन बोथ साइड कि एक पैराग्राफ एक पे लिख दो, सेकंड पे, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी कॉन्ट्राडिक्टिंग. So choose one side, develop at least 2 to 3 points. 2 point bhi kafi hain agar aap unko elaborate karke exemplify kar dete ho. You will get more than 7 bands if you use good vocabulary words. 8 to 10 vocabulary words would be sufficient. Your structure should be fine. This structure should be there. Now I'm open to questions. Any doubt, you can ask me anything. Navneet, Neha, you can ask. Any question? So yahi quality hamari classes mein, in fact, isse zyada quality rahegi. Navneet, is everything clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Koi doubt hai, koi question hai, you can ask. Neha, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt beta, कोई कुछ पूछना है कुछ, if you find any difficulty?
सर आप मुझे दोबारा से conclusion के बारे में थोड़ा बता सकते हो कि उसमें हम,
हाँ जी,
suggestions.
Conclusion में basically हमने first line of conclusion is an indicator. जो पहली line होती है ना conclusion की, वो एक indicator होता reader के लिए कि अब हम इस सारी debate और जो भी discussion है इसको हम end करने वाले हैं. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यहाँ पे एक वैसा ही फ्रेज लगाएंगे, टेकिंग एवरीथिंग इनटू कंसीडरेशन, कि सब सारी चीजों को डिस्कस करने के बाद आई वुड से, मैं ऐसा कह सकता हूँ दैट वॉयलेंस इन मॉडर्न मीडिया, कि जो आजकल के मॉडर्न मीडिया में वॉयलेंस है, मतलब कि जो गेम्स आ रही हैं जैसे खून खराबे वाली या खून खराबे वाले सीरियल्स आ रहे हैं, हैज नो बिग इन्फ्लुएंस, सब्सटेंशियल मींस बिग इन्फ्लुएंस, कि जितने खून खराबे वाली गेम्स हैं या खून खराबे वाले सीरियल्स लोग देखते हैं उसका लोगों के बिहेवियर पे कोई असर नहीं है, कोई खास असर नहीं है. सेकेंड, उसके बाद हमने बताया कि टेलीविजन एंड कंप्यूटर आर नॉट द मेन फैक्टर. टेलीविजन और कंप्यूटर मेन फैक्टर नहीं है किसी के करेक्टर को बनाने के लिए, क्योंकि उसके पीछे और बहुत से फैक्टर हैं, कि ब्रॉटअप है, उसकी अपब्रिंगिंग है, सराउंडिंग्स है, एजुकेशन है. तो सिर्फ ये दो फैक्टर ही नहीं है. इस अगेन वी क्लैरिफाइड दैट कि इन चीजों से वॉयलेंस सोसाइटी में नहीं फैलता, बजाय इसके इसके बेनिफिट्स ही हैं. दे कैन बी यूजफुल इन रिड्यूसिंग द लेवल ऑफ वायलेंस. जो हमने डिस्कस किया है कि टेलीविजन एंड कंप्यूटर गेम्स में लोग अपना जो एग्रेसिवनेस होती है निकाल देते हैं, आफ्टर दैट दे बिकम नॉर्मल एंड सोसाइटी को उसका फिर कोई नुकसान नहीं होता. समझ गए ना, यू गॉट माय पॉइंट?
यस सर. सर कैन वी सजेस्ट व्हाट गवर्नमेंट एंड अदर पीपल शुड डू?
सॉरी
सर, कैन वी सजेस्ट व्हाट गवर्नमेंट एंड अदर पीपल शुड डू इन कंक्लूजन?
Well, in conclusion, we cannot add a new point. ऐसा होता है कि conclusion में अगर हम नया point डाल देंगे ना, कि government का सारे paragraph में हमने कुछ नहीं लिखा और end में हम paragraph में government लिख देंगे, उसको फिर हमें elaborate करना पड़ेगा कि government ही क्यों, लोगों की खुद की responsibility क्यों नहीं है, right? So हमने conclusion में ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं छेड़ना जो पहले discuss नहीं हुआ. जो पहले डिस्कस हुआ है उसी को ही कंक्लूजन में हमने सम अप करना है. ऐसे देखिए, यू वेलकम, हर टॉपिक के थाउजेंड्स पॉइंट्स बन सकते हैं. इफ यू गोइंग टू राइट एनीथिंग, इवन अ सिंगल टॉपिक हैज थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पॉइंट्स, बट यू कैन नॉट राइट डाउन ऑल टाइप ऑफ पॉइंट्स इन दिस. सो इसीलिए मैंने पहले भी बोला है, आई रिक्वेस्टेड बिफोर दैट, कि हमें सिर्फ दो या तीन पॉइंट ही चाहिए. लोग दस दस 15-15 पॉइंट लिख देते हैं, दे एंड अप विद 5.5 बैंड्स. 7 बैंड्स और अबव लेने के लिए जितना आप इसको सिंपल रखेंगे, अंडरस्टैंडेबल रखेंगे, प्रॉपरली लिंक रखेंगे, यू विल गेट मोर देन 7 बैंड्स, आई एम प्रीटी मच श्योर. गॉट इट? सो हम अपने स्टूडेंट्स की प्रैक्टिस इस तरीके से ही करवाते हैं. वी डोंट आस्क आवर स्टूडेंट टू राइट डाउन 15 और 20 पॉइंट्स. We ask them to write down 2 to 3 quality points, elaborate well, and then exemplify, means support these points with example, and you will be fine with the. Agar aap ye technique use karenge, you will write it down your entire writing task to less than 30 minutes. In less than 30 minutes, that means you will have more time to review your mistakes. Any doubt? Navneet or Neha, any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. And Navneet, is it clear? So, humara batch, basically, we're going to start a new batch from tomorrow. So, agar aapne, if you wish to join, you're most welcome. You just drop me message. Jahan se aapko mera link mila, jis number se, that is my official number. So, you can... वहां पे आप, यू कैन जस्ट ड्रॉप ए मैसेज दैट यू वांट टू जॉइन, तो फर्दर वी कैन स्टार्ट द प्रोसेसिंग. एनी अदर क्वेश्चन?
नो सर.
ओके, थैंक यू. सो शुड वी सम अप द टुडे सेशन? नवनीत, ऑल क्लियर? नवनीत, आवाज नहीं आ रही आपकी.
हेलो.
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, ऑल क्लियर? कोई डाउट तो नहीं है
सर? आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन, व्हाट विल द बैचेस टाइम इफ वी स्टार्ट टुमारो?
सर, वी हैव ऑलमोस्ट ऑल स्लॉट्स अवेलेबल. वी आर रनिंग 6 बैचेस करेंटली. तो जो जनरल आपने करना है, एकेडमिक, राइट? Are you going to pursue academic or general?
Academic,
okay. So academic में हमारे पास morning batch भी available है, evening भी है. Morning में जो current batches चल रहे हैं, अभी 10 to 11:30 or 12 है, और उसके बाद noon में भी है, evening में भी है. We will schedule it as per your. आपको कौन सा time नवनीत ठीक होता है? Which time is more convenient? Is morning timing good for you? So Navneet, you can call me on my number which you where you get the message.
Hello.
Your voice is actually not audible, maybe due to network
morning
issue.
Timing is good for me, but
before
10 or 10:30.
Before 10
yes,
o'clock
sir.
Okay, we can work on it.
Yes, sir, before 10 o'clock, because it should be ended. Yes.
We can work on it. Can you just drop your number in the chat box, Navneet?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I'll get back to you from my, as soon as the session will be ended, I will get back to you. I will write down my number as well. Neha, if you wish to join, you can just... drop me message where you get the link, okay?
Sir.
I will write it down my official number here. So our classes will be in Punjabi, Hindi, mixture hota hai sari classes mein. Aisa nahi hota ki totally wo English mein bolenge expert. Kyunki The understanding is must according to us कि जब तक आपको समझ नहीं आएगा तो हमारे पढ़ाने का भी कोई फायदा नहीं होगा. This is my official number जहां से आपको ये link मिला होगा 7973160270 है ना आपके पास दोनों के पास.
Yes sir.
Okay, so you can just drop me message over there and I will schedule you for tomorrow. Kal se bhi shuru kar sakte hain hum, parson se bhi kar sakte hain as per your convenience. Okay.
Okay sir.
Thank you so much for your time. And now we're going to sum up. Is there any doubt or any question now?
No sir.
Okay. Thank you so much both of you. And
thank you sir.
You're welcome. I'm looking forward to receive call from you and looking forward to see you in our groups. Take care. Have a great evening. Bye.
Okay.